Alright, everyone out. I'll do the talking.
Guys, I'm locked in.
Fuck now.
I knew I'd get somebody locked in. There you go.
Oh shit. This is pretty good. Alright guys, just stay here, let him come into the trade to see. Blow your gun, Mark. Double up control. Hey guys, how's it going?
Hello lads. How you doing?
Hello lads.
Yeah, not bad. We've got you what you want. You've obviously got the money, I assume.
Do indeed.
This is like the sketchiest shit ever.
Shoot. So how are we gonna commit the old
Well, which one of you is Captain Sunshine? The one on the left?
The one on the
left, yeah. Do you have the money, yeah?
I'm on the right. No, I've got it, mate.
The other one's got
the,
it.
The carrier, you know.
Alright, no, I got you, mate, I understand. So I guess what we could
do. You give me the key and you two stand there and you two be like the guys and us two will trade.
Guzman, mate, he's got breathing problems, you know.
No, sure. Did you want to perhaps leave these guys out here and go into the Trader City to do this a bit more privately?
Have you got a problem, mate?
Sure thing, me and you. Right now, let's go.
Let's go.
Got a problem?
Where's the Oh, it's over here, okay.
Looking at me.
Guys, stay out here.
Don't see my zombie friends.
Oh my god.
Come near my zombie friends and they'll fuck you up.
They're scared, boy.
Where's the castle tower gone? I can just see the props. I can't see the castle
How
tower.
What happened here? Maybe we annoyed them that much. They just raised...
blew up. They just set their thing to self-destruct.
Fuck this.
They'll
pick up on the road there as well. So watch out. It's got no wheel though, so I don't think anyone's driven it here. That must be graphical glitch, surely.
Right.
Unless they're like removing their own base.
No, because they didn't build the castle tower, did they? There's no gate on the front anymore. What the whole thing's destroyed, look.
What is what?
Something's like a plane has crashed into it or something.
Okay, you are driving all the way up.
The fuck happened here?
I have no idea, there's no APCs
there. Oh, hang on, we came around the back of it.
Yeah, but...
Lol.
There was still something here last time.
True. No, there wasn't. There wasn't anything there. There was Castle Tower. Yeah, the gate's gone. They've moved their base. They've moved their base operations.
100 meters. Fuck. What's that on the on this SVD?
I don't know, but let's move closer.
Yeah. Can we take the PKP car thing?
Oh shit! Should we try it? We don't got any ammo for it.
Oh yeah. I might as well.
I'm just gonna leave the SUV here and walk down.
Yeah, it's locked. Oh okay. Yeah, good plan. If we go down here and then push up on the right hand side maybe.
Which way did you go?
Over the crest of that hill. I'm just down like the other side of the broken down wall. Just heading into the forest.
Yeah, I see you, I'm behind you.
Yeah. Like if we go down here and then head up to the hill on the right a little bit maybe.
Oh my god, can you sell a million?
Yeah. How Bandit much? Trader. No idea.
A lot probably, right?
If not, we'll just keep it and sell one of the Black Orcs.
Okay.
Or we'll just hoard all the helicopters in the server.
Or trade a Merlin for a chainsaw. Is that a good trade or not?
That is a good trade.
It's a trade.
Well, I should have one coming anyway, shouldn't I?
Oh, yeah. I don't know whereabouts you went into the forest, but...
I just carried on running straight. I'm like running on the edge of it. On the
Do you have
side.
A compass now?
No.
Okay. This can be tricky.
See anything I don't have. I got rangefinders with that. Oh shit, that's like right by us. No, it's not.
No, it's not. It's about 3 clicks
Wait.
Away.
No, that's...
That's almost...
Yeah.
It's a fair distance.
Three clicks to our left. This guy might take off though to go to that. So.
Yeah, we can get him when he gets back.
I have a feeling this is Ellis. Or... Not Ellis, sorry, Eli.
Eli is on the server. He said he didn't have a... He did say his base is near them.
Yeah.
What do we do?
Kill him.
Okay.
Take a lot of persuasion.
Make sure that Eli doesn't see, if it is Eli.
I'm in defilade now, so... Someone's gonna be running a straight line, don't fuck about me.
Shit, I hear something. I hear a car or something to the right.
The right?
Vodnik. Medical Vodnik. It's going towards...
The right as you're running at the base?
Yeah. It's not seeing me, it's going towards the castle.
Okay, that could have been them. This could be their new place.
No, this... I don't know, maybe.
Right, I'm literally in the hills just above the base.
I'm just shooting two zombies. That Vodnik went up towards the castle. It was medical, so it didn't have guns. Lost it now, could have stopped in the forest. Could be going towards his trader objective. Right, don't take shots until we know how many of them
there are. There's a guy down at the base in a... guy down at the base next to a UAZ. Oh shit, there's another guy down at the base next to the barn. There's at least two guys here.
Right, one of them in the forest above him, right?
One slightly, I'm in the forest to the right.
Right, I'm coming up to that forest.
The rest of the place is downhill. Shit, is he coming this way? No, he's just sat down there with the G17.
Don't fucking do that to me, man.
Might be looking at you. He's looking through binoculars up at the other base.
No, he's not me.
I've got perfect shot on this guy. He's just sat there.
Alright, can we get in the base, though? You kill him?
I don't know.
That's what we need to know.
It doesn't look like there's an entrance. Yeah, he's coming up to the forest.
Is he?
Yeah, he's running up this way. More towards the base and the forest. As in the old one up the hill.
As in the castle?
Yeah.
Fuck.
He's wearing survivor skin.
Right, you know what I'm wearing? Alice pack on my back.
Yeah.
I'm moving back down the hill the kind of way we came, and it's around to the right.
You next to me?
I don't know.
Turn. Yeah. You're next to me. Okay. He was over the hill this way. I was looking through that tree on the right hand side, and
you saw
it. You done it. Not on the crest of the hill. So I rang it up there.
Right. Let me move down this way then. You want to check around there? I'm gonna go get eyes on the base again.
I've restart 15. I knew it was gonna do that.
They've built like their own base, haven't they? We don't think we can get in the barn. I think the barn's got a lock. They've got two SUVs here. What the fuck? They need two SUVs. Locked.
Well, I've got all these keys on me. You want me to check just in case some of them came from my base? You know, nothing comes now.
The door's around this side of it.
We're locked. Deck, we're locked.
Shit, yeah, so what do you mean by that ATV bouncing around?
Deck, we're locked.
Come on, let me open the door. There we go. Vehicle locked. Vehicle locked. Vehicle locked. UAZ locked, yeah? Yeah, it's all locked, man.
Locked. Locked.
I've got up here what you say, a little peek in the windows.
Yeah.
We can't. It's got a door on it.
Damn.
It's got a locked door on it. Fuck it. Back up to the castle.
Whoa.
What?
I think somebody's spawning in.
Really?
Either that or is a zombie. No, it could have been that zombie.
Where did you just see that?
Like, right in the centre of that fucking car park.
What, where all the SUV and UAZ is?
Yeah, don't know whether it was a person or whether it was a zombie. I don't know.
I'm still in the compound, sorry.
I think it could have been that zombie, and then it spawned over by the red roof. But it literally spawned in next to me, and then disappeared instantly, as if somebody logged in, and then it teleported them to their normal position.
Whew. You scared the crap out of me. Don't do that to me.
That was horrible. I just fucking pegged it straight back to this little mound. safety zone. They love a grenade in the top window and blow up all their tents. That's it.
Not yet, because I'm still in the compound.
I'm in the compound now.
Why is it annoying? Oh, they look like a fucking vineyard or orchard or whatever this is. Christmas trees.
Mm-hmm.
Got another door around. Oh no, it's just a wall around the back. I wonder if they've got a plot pole. Where would we be able to get in? We'd be able to get through those windows, would we?
All the safes would be locked anyway.
Yeah, should we just mooch back to the... I assume you checked the Merlin.
Yeah.
I'm going to close the door on it. Okay.
A level grenade.
Okay.
I can get it in.
Giggity.
Hey.
Did it go in?
I don't want it to bounce back at me.
Come on the outside of the wall then.
Huh?
Come on the outside of the wall.
That means it's harder shot. Nope, missed.
Oh shit.
I'm deaf.
You're deaf.
Deaf.
Let's go back to the castle. Well, that was anticlimactic.
Yep. It hit the window frame, like, seriously?
Oh, that's a piss take.
I'm here shit right now. slowly coming back, but I can hear bird song, but yeah, oh. Now it's back. What?
Car something to the left. I'm back up in the trees.
Oh shit! I'm so exposed.
Can you not hear it?
Hello, I lost my sound.
Oh yeah, shit. No eyes.
Oh, I hear.
It's that Vodnik again. It's coming this way.
Going to the base.
Looks like it.
Getting the SVD out.
I want to make sure it doesn't turn up here.
Oh.
What's it doing? Can you see it?
No.
I'm close to it, so don't shoot me.
I can hear things again now. Player right there, right in front of me. Ghillie suit, other side of the rock from me.
Really?
Yeah, right on my body, right on me now, on me now.
I don't see him.
He's moving towards the base along the wall.
Oh, okay, so wait, he can see, can he see you?
Hang on.
I see him. I'm behind him. Lonely Bunny, shoot your guy.
I've lost him.
My guy must be dead.
I hit my guy.
My guy's not down, he's in this tree next to me. My guy's definitely down. I'm here though. No, how is he not down yet? He's down. Vodnik's on me.
Right, I got my guy.
Someone just got out of the Vodnik. Someone just jumped out of the Vodnik, definitely.
Yeah, I heard.
I need to bandage.
I got Captain Sparkles.
I'm bandaging. The Ghillie guy, Lonely Bunny, is dead by the rock.
Okay, I got Captain Sparkles. It was on me.
Someone just jumped out of the Vodnik, definitely. Yeah, I'm running back towards the castle a bit more. Vodnik's going back out into the field.
I'm heading to the base, effectively.
There's two guys in the Vodnik.
Okay, I'm at their base, basically, at the moment. Out round the back of it.
Vodnik's going off the top of the hill again. I think someone got in the Vodnik rather than getting out.
Okay.
They're going to chop down all the trees. I'm going to come back down to the base where you are.
Yeah, I'm at the base. I'm like behind Red Barn at the moment. I can see him chopping shit down. Or just running everything over.
From that hill, I'm heading left down the hill.
There's zombie aggro up the hill. I don't know whether it's at the... Yeah, it must be at the Vodnik.
Just stopped?
Yeah.
Did it or not?
Yeah, no, carrying on moving again. I didn't see anybody get out.
Definitely got that guy. I shot him so much.
Yeah,
shot
I got mine.
Lot.
I put 3 SVD bullets into him. My guy's dead.
When you went Captain Sparkles, this guy's name popped up, Lonely Bunny. So I was like, no, different guy, different guy.
They both had Gillies.
Yeah. They're going to try to get their mate's gear.
It will in a minute, yeah.
Oh, I think one of them's out.
I can't tell whether that's zombie or guy. Oh, if only I still had that fucking grenade.
One of them might be out, possibly. Oh shit, Phonic's coming this way. Phonic is coming at me. No, it's not. It's turning back down towards the base. Phonic's coming towards the base. Should have eyes on the Vodic now.
Yeah, I see it.
I don't know if that thing's bulletproof or not, the windows.
No, nor do I. I'm moving to Long White Barn.
Okay, I am now. If you're on that hill looking down at the base, I'm like left of it. Just in the bush. I need to self blood bag, really. Or meet up with you and get one off of you.
Yeah, if you can make it to Long White Barn.
Do they still think we're up there?
Yeah.
That's why they're driving around like that. I'm pushing away further. I'm going to fly right.
I have eyes on one of the guys which I killed, so if they do get out.
Okay, good. I'm flanking down the hill towards the castle, and I'm going to come back up and around the back of them.
Okay.
There was definitely two guys in that Vodnik, at least in the front of it. I'm not going to go up on that hill, Matt. So you see any movement, just take them out.
Yep, they're driving around down here.
Do they see you?
Don't know. They sound like they're stopping at the base. Stop at the base, don't think anybody got out. Right, they're driving back up the hill. Going to one of the bodies.
Are they?
They're on top of one of the bodies.
They get out. Stopped. Fucking ping them if one of them gets out. My guy took so many rounds before he went down.
Yeah, I had to shoot this guy 3 times with the FDD.
They stopped?
Yeah, they stopped, but they're not. Take a shot, but I don't know whether it goes through those windows. Oh, they've turned off the engine.
No, that's
right, up again. Nobody got out.
I see it. I'm like directly behind that hill now, up the hill from them a little bit. There's some little rocks. Shove aggro. Fuck off zombie.
I don't know where they are.
Oh, I passed out, damn it.
Oh shit, you're really low.
I killed it. I'm on middle of my time. As long as they didn't see the zombie, I'll be okay. As long as the bush doesn't kill me when I wake up. I think there's not any sound now. I'm going to have to self-blood back. Have they stopped? Are they still moving? Can you tell me?
No, they're still knocking all them trees down.
I'm going to have to self-blood back.
Going back up to that guy's body.
Oh, it takes ages to self-blood back, doesn't it? God, this gives me blood back. Come on. I mean, sound back.
They're stopped on top of the hill at the moment. They haven't turned the engine off there.
Okay, got now they have. Got my sound back.
I don't know where the guy which you killed was, so I've only got eyes on my guy.
Okay.
Yeah, that Vodnik stopped, sat on top of the hill.
I see it. I just see the blood of the guy that I killed. If anyone's on his body, I should hopefully be able to see him.
Okay, good, because I can see my guy.
They're moving again.
Anyone get out?
Didn't see anyone get out, didn't hear anyone get out. These freaking trees disappeared. They're still knocking down more trees.
I don't know. Lost eyes. Hang on.
They went down towards the base.
Yeah, they're close, man. They're right on top of them. Yeah, yeah. They're right next to White Barn. Please tell me that. Zombies aggro to them. Yeah, good.
Castle's going
back up. They're going back up to the area where I killed my guy.
Yeah, I see him.
No visual, they're over the hill from me.
I still see him. Okay. They're just turning the engine off. No one's got out yet. Can you see it or not?
No. Just see the body, which is the one which I killed.
Okay.
Focusing straight at it.
Yeah, they're basically on the body, which I'm on now. They could have looted it, I don't know. Didn't hear anyone get out though, that's the thing. I still see them. Oh, are they both? Two
I see it, they're backing up onto next to the body which I've got.
Oh, are they? Okay, so that was my body that I'm looking at. Oh, that's a zombie running around. Fuck, I thought it was a player. There's a zombie running around up there with them.
Yeah, there's a zombie right in the way of the body.
I can't see him anymore.
I killed. There's one tree in the way, so I can't tell whether he's looting it or whether he's just sitting by it. They got tires on them.
Don't know. If you want to try it, feel free, but I'm not sure.
Moving again. No, right, engine off. Guy on the body.
Take Stop. It.
Now taking shots at the wheel.
Oh, guy at the back of the house maybe? Or is that a zombie?
Right, I'm having to bug out.
Okay, there might be a guy at the back of the base. They're coming my way now, in the field. Did you get him?
I don't know. Yeah, I got three murders. Yeah, I got him. No, it's just your guy.
They're leaving, I think.
Are they?
He's leaving. In the Vodnik. I'm watching him go. I can take some shots at his windscreen.
He could be trying to flank me, so don't give your position away.
No, he's... I can't tell what he's doing. He's like on me now. He's right on me. He's by the rocks where I just was.
Oh shit, I fucking see him. Up on that hill.
Yeah, that's where I am. He's circling around up here. He's going down the hill now.
Keep eyes on him, because if he's going to try and flank back on foot, then...
Yeah, I'm watching him. He's going away. He's still going.
On negative 15,000 humanity.
Check those bodies, Matt. He's leaving.
Keep your eyes on him.
He's leaving.
I didn't know whether that shot was going to work or not because it was through, like, pine tree leaves. And, you know, sometimes they do that stupid thing where the bullet doesn't travel through it.
Yeah, he's still going. He's still going that direction, which is the same direction the Vodnik came from last time. I reckon they got a base up there. I reckon once we've got the gear, go dump it in the SUV and then head that way. Do you want to do that?
Yeah, where the fuck are the...
They've just gone over the top of the hill.
Find
I've
the
lost eyes
right
now. They've gone really far away. There's hit what?
There's only one. I killed one of them, didn't I?
Okay, well. I'm coming back down to you now.
As far as we know, yeah.
I'm going to get some of this gear with you, and then we're going to head up, dump it in the SUV, and then go and check out where this guy's going to, because he came from there last time, that same direction.
Yeah,
I think the server's been up 5 minutes, so... Take that.
Anybody? Who is this guy? Captain Sunshine. Not Captain Sparkles.
And this guy was Lonely Bunny. Hiding body.
Yeah, this is good.
Up here, yeah? Well, let me go down to the next set of pine trees there. Right, so I've got it on record as well. Just getting the grid ref up. Gonna leave it here, okay?
Yep. Right, display name. No.
Right, so let's see where we were. Right, you can see all the trees were knocked down there.
Yeah.
The SUV, the Vodnik, came down that hill. This way. I've marked a possible base location. I'll give you the grid ref. Tell me what you think. Grid ref is 125069. There's like a little thing at the end of a dirt track and another barn or something there as well in that grid, which are both possible base locations with the way the Vodnik was heading. So it's a fair distance to run, but we got to run back this way anyway to see if we can track the Vodnik's movements.
It's only 1,800. What's two clicks?
Okay, so it came down the back of there, it came through this field here where this zombie is, and it went this way. Where are you?
In the tree line.
Yeah. You got that key on you, haven't you?
Oh, blue one.
Yeah.
Double check. I should have. I don't think I moved it. Yeah, I still got it. Yeah, because if he was the original driver of the Vodnik, then...
Maybe that's why they kept going up there, to try and get the key.
Yeah.
That would make sense.
You didn't see him go to your body, did you? And there was still loads of stuff on it. I saw them
there
go
was
to
still,
mine.
There was, no, they did stop at my body. But that might be because the guys who are still alive didn't realise what... whose body was whose. I'm going to guess the guy with the ghillie suit was the one who had the key for you.
Yeah.
That would make sense, because two of them had ghillie suits, so they didn't know whose was whose.
Oh, yeah.
So I just want to go out in the field here, see if we can see that area where the trees are knocked down still. Yeah, we can. They came down that hill, they came over here, they came up here. And they disappeared over like the top of this hill here that we're on now, basically. So...
Zombie down to the right, that has. Sorry, left.
Yeah, that would be us. Oh, way down there?
Yeah. See him. Around in the
260.
Field.
It's possible.
There's some rocks down here. I'm going to get my UPS up. That way, if anything pops up that remotely looks like an area that you could build in.
Also, if they went through these forests, look for falling down trees as well.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Probably would have been in a rush.
Little tracking.
So. For now then, if we just work on that assumption, that place I marked is a possible good location.
Yeah.
And head to that. And if we need to, we'll come back, and on the way back to our SUV, we'll check that base again. Yeah, a zombie just spawning down there to the left again, so that's definitely us.
Ew, treasure. That's near.
Should we head to it?
As in, that's near, like, not... No, we'll go check that base first if you wanted to.
Oh,
unless
yeah.
You think that we could cut them off.
Yeah.
No, we're killing...
We're tracking... our enemies.
Yeah. Come join us if you want, Reese, but you'd have to run on foot.
Or take the gyrocopter if it's unlocked.
Yeah, actually, that's a good point. Check the gyrocopter, because I'd be interested to know whether that would be locked or not. If it is, your mission is to get it off the helipad, Reese, without blowing up the Black Hawk or yourself.
Yeah, Reese, Matt stole a gyrocopter off someone who combat logged, so if he had the key on him, chances are it's locked on our helipad. But if it's not, then you can bring that up to us. If you wanted to get here quickly.
Yeah. And it don't matter if you lose it, because it was free anyway. If it is locked and we can't get it off, I will just tell Kane to move it off.
There's a compound down there. Oh, yeah, look,
down
compound.
Down to the right.
Yeah. No Vodnik there.
There is or isn't?
No, there isn't. Although the front gate looks like it's,
bear in mind,
it hasn't been built
be,
yet. That's a big platform that they've got.
Yeah, I know. He could be going to pick his mates back up.
I'm going to have to eat my MRE.
Drop into G36 while I'm here.
I'm out of food now. They've boarded up. Oh, I see the garage door.
I see the Vodnik is here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Hello.
Which side is the Vodnik at?
It is on the east side.
Okay, the front gate. Is it inside the courtyard?
Yeah, yeah, it's in the compound.
The front gate is on the southwest side. Literally, you see where the building is?
Yeah.
The west side of the west face of that building, the wall next to that is a wall, and then the wall next to that is the garage door. Right, I've got one set of wood stairs.
Might as well make a set while I'm here.
Okay, I don't understand what you're saying. Okay, then it is clear. Fuck it, I don't care. Right. Now we're going to find out if we can build stairs here.
Wait. I want to be part of the crew.
I don't know, with a bit of oomph, we might be able to get that Vodnik up there. Let's see if we can actually build stairs. I'm about to try. Oh, can't build while in combat. I need to drink as well. Yeah, I can.
Yes. Crafting another set over here.
I've built it so I can get onto it from the water area. Got to do this quick, Matt. I'm going in. Doors are all closed up, so...
Oh, you put it there.
So there are a few zombies in here, which I'm going to take out. I don't know, with a bit of oomph, the Vodnik might get through there. Check it, see if it's... Please.
Lock and unlock vehicle!
Fuck yes. Right, we got to try this.
Wait. This is an actual locked door up here.
This is here.
Yeah, good. They don't use upstairs. Just downstairs. Okay, keep eyes on that while I start this up.
You got to put the other set of stairs down, haven't you? Safe. Better to be safe than sorry, do you think? Put the other set of stairs down.
Yeah. I just don't think we're going to get it out of there. Like, we're not going to get over this.
Well...
Metal wall here.
The only other place we can put stairs are over here.
I don't even know if we can get upstairs.
Well, just start the Vodnik up. See if it will start to go up that set of stairs there. And then we can back it up and make another set of stairs. To go with the ones you've got. I'm watching the door. Let's hope to fuck we can. Slowly.
Yeah, it looks like it's starting to go up, but that was me going up without using a wheel, so.
Alright.
Wait. I don't know. Maybe not. I think that's what the ramp was for, and can't use it.
We have to go back up to the west.
I just set a
west.
Random marker in that kind of direction.
We have to go back up the hill to the west. Yeah, well, tell you what. Tag me as friendly, I'll tag you as friendly.
Yeah, you know that.
And then we'll put it in each other's backpacks. You cool with that?
You know what? Yeah, sure, go for it.
There we go then.
Shit, 1 second, it's in my backpack.
That's alright, I got it. The 5 10-ounce gold, I've taken it. That's fine, thank you though. The key's in there.
No worries, fine.
The key's in there.
Alright, cheers, man.
Alright, well, it's been nice doing business, but we've got to head out.
Why did you kill me and my friends?
I really appreciate it.
Well, you kind of drove at us and we were in some trees, and you kind of got out and we were just hiding in the trees. And whatever happened.
We could have said friendly.
We could have, but you were armed ghillie suit guys in a Vodnik.
It was scary, okay? I wasn't there, but you know, it's a scary group, isn't it?
That's quite gone, isn't it?
straight over the top of me. I was bricking it. I was like, holy shit.
Farmed it. You're just a bad man thing. Dude, I really like your gun.
Right,
I've got one as well.
About four times.
Alright, truce between our man.
Why don't you just mute me in
there? Yeah, we'll truce. If perhaps we end up killing each other by mistake, you know, because we don't know who is who at the time, then should we say, you know, leave the bodies?
Yeah, you know, it's cool.
Nah, we'll get the guns and shit and then just give them to you.
Yeah, no, fair enough. We're sorry about before as well. You know, it was, you know, things happened. We couldn't control them at the time.
Neutral mistake. Yeah, you know. All right, well, guys, what's all your names? I know yours is Lucas, I mean.
That over there is Splits with the M40 Splits. We have Reese here just to my right, and then we have Mark over there with the balaclava.
Hello there.
Yeah.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go.
I've gone. I'm on.
There.
Get out of there. Alright, I'm on. Oh, gunshots. Get out of there. Where's that coming from? Oh, I see it. Tracers. East. Far east.